In this Wix Logo Maker tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a logo with Wix using a free Logo Maker app and free logo design software called Wix Logo Maker. To design your own logo with a Wix Logo Maker, click the link in the description box below to access it, and then click on Start Now. If you've created a logo before with a Wix Logo Maker, like I have, it'll appear under this My Logos section so that you can keep working on it. If you place your cursor over any given logo, you can edit it, download it, duplicate it, delete it, or access the Wix website creation platform. To create a new logo with a Wix Logo Maker, you can either click on the blue plus new logo button on the top right, or click on the plus sign next to your existing logo or logos. To start designing your logo, add the name of your business or organization in the space provided, and if you wish, a tagline as well. And then click on Let's Go. On the next page, add your business or industry to get the best options for you so that the Wix Logo Maker can better define what your logo is for. You'll notice that when you start writing, Wix will pop up some options. In my case, let's go ahead and write online marketing and click on online marketing blog. Click on Next to select a few key words that'll determine your logo's look and feel so that the Wix Logo Maker can tailor the font, icons, and colors to match your style. Let's select Dynamic and Modern and then click on Next. In this following section, the Wix Logo Maker will provide you with 5 comparisons, which you can see the development over here, so that it can better determine your likes and dislikes. You can choose one out of the 2 available options, or click on I don't like either of them if neither one is of your taste. So let's go ahead and do that for the 5 options that pop up. Lastly, help the Wix Logo Maker better understand your branding needs by letting it know where you plan on using your logo. For instance, from the 6 options over here, let's select Website, Business Cards, and Social Media, and then click on Next. The Wix Logo Maker will provide you with a number of templates that you can choose from. If you wish, you can also edit your business name and tagline from this section. Say I enjoy this logo template over here, so I'll go ahead and click on Customize after placing my cursor over it. Now here's the fun part. You can customize this logo to look the way you wish. You can choose a beautiful color combination for your logo, change the font, color, and more to make your name stand out, add a short, catchy phrase to your logo, or simply leave this blank. Customize how the icon looks on your logo, or replace it with something new. Use a circle or square in your design to make your logo stand out. And choose a background color for your logo. By clicking on these arrows over here above your logo, you can view how your logo will look on a laptop or desktop, on mobile, on merchandise, and on a business card. Once you're happy with how your logo looks, click on Next on the top right-hand corner. As you can see, you can either get your logo as well as a stunning website designed for you using the style and color palette of your new logo if you don't have a website already, or you can just get your logo by downloading a selection of high-quality logo files. Let's go ahead and click on Get It Now under the second option. A new page will appear where you can select your logo plan. If you scroll down, you can download the logo you just created for free by clicking on Download the Free Version. And this over here is usually more than enough for personal and small business use. If you want more options, you can opt for one of the paid plans instead. Mine is in reais because I am currently in Brazil. If you wish to get a website as well, just switch to this logo and website section. If you want to download just the logo, just click on that. And you can opt for the advanced plan, which includes all logo files that you may need, such as full commercial usage rights, standard logo files, resizable logo files, and social media logo files. Or you can opt for the basic plan, which includes just the essentials, which are full commercial usage rights and standard logo files. The fun part is that if you click the link at the bottom of each plan, you can download a zip file with an example of what you'll get. And here you'll get the brand guide, high resolution files, social media kit, and SVG. Again, to design your own logo for free with a Wix Logo Maker, click the link in the description box below now to access it. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.